Good day, everyone. We're here today to present the flagship model of our range of 4HEL machines, the 4HEL. This model in particular is a 2 m machine with a top roll of 220 mm with capacity of 2 m width by 8 mm in pre-bending mild steel. 4HEL machines are well known for 3 main advantages. Ease of use, with the easy alignment of the plate against the side roll, and the secure plate pinching between top and bottom roll. High productivity, with the possibility to roll the cans in one shot and pre-bending the plates without removing it from the machine. And automation, of course, because it is the best design for CNC applications thanks to the total drive of the plate. So 4HEL machines in the last 20 years have become the preferred choice for multiple applications. For truck tanks manufacturers to roll complex shapes like oval or polycentric shapes. For tanks manufacturers with their repetitive jobs and the need to have a fast production. For wind towers manufacturers with their automation needs and all the handling devices like top supports, side supports, automatic feed table, an alignment system for tack welding. For the heating and ventilation sector with the production of big series. Now let us have a close look at the 4HEL and its main technical advantages. The geometry of the 4HEL is engineered to have the maximum bending precision by keeping the minimum distances between the rolls, a thing that is possible through the linear guides configuration system. For precision, we mean consistency of the bending radius that is very important when tight tolerances are required, but also to save time when the roller can has to be welded to dish ends or to other cans to make tubes. Structurally, the 4HEL is a machine designed with a heavy-duty base frame like you can see here on this machine. A wide drop end, large side frames and columns in the center in order to give the maximum rigidity. Rigidity, so we understand, it's very important in order to have a machine that is keeping the same mechanical precision over the years. Another strong point of the 4HEL and the FACCIN machine in general is the reliability that is obtained by using top brand components, an oversized design, and an efficient lubrication system. The hydraulic system is definitely one step ahead. With its proportional movements, the micro positioning, and the simultaneous movements, the 4HEL can guarantee the most accurate results on any shapes, circles, oval, polycentric, open shapes, etc. This is translated into maximum repeatability when serious production is needed. The new generation of plate rolls should be also future-proof. What does it mean? It means that the 4HEL that you buy today, it's designed to be expandable. In fact, it's pre-prepared to be fitted later on with top support, side support, feeding tables and ejector for full automation with minimum downtime and extra costs. Thanks to our use of Siemens electronic components for many decades, we can guarantee also the possibility of upgrading the CNC to future versions. And now, let us go to the most interesting part. Let us see the machine at work. So we're going to have a test today, and we're going to do a CNC bending of 2 different shapes, a round shape and a multi-radius shape. Let us start with the easy task, the round shape. Let us ask Ranveer, our senior operator, how does it work?
Look on the screen, and I'm going to choose the circular shape we are going to bend. Okay. Now we will fit inside the diameter of the circle, from which the CNC will automatically calculate the length of the plate. Then we are going to feed inside the plate data. In our case, it's 2 millimeter plate with the 400 width, and the material library will call the material properties. So that's all the data that we feed inside the CNC. Now, pushing the calculate button, the CNC has generated the steps that are going to bend the circular shape. Let's try to make the circle.
Perfect.
So the plate right now is squared to the side roll, and it's completely perpendicular to the rolls.
Perfect.
I'm going to press the start button, so the cycle starts. So you can see the first phase is the pinching roll moving to pinch the plate, and then dropping the side rolls, and the cycle starts. We are right now into the pre-bending phase, the first pre-bend. After this, the pre-bending roll drops down and the bending roll lifts to finish the circle. Okay, so Javier, as you can see, the cycle is over. We now unload the plate and look on the result.
Let us see the results.
Here we go.
Fantastic. That's a great piece. Well done. So now if I want to make a different piece,
yeah,
let us say something more complex, do you think that can we make a multi-radius shape, for example?
Of course.
Can you show me?
Sure. So we will restart the machine. Okay, so we go back. Now we are going to select a general shape on which we have imported an DXF file from the CAD, and we have generated 5 different radius, as you can see, on 180 degrees.
Fantastic.
Same again, we have got the same data of the plate with the thickness, width of the plate, the welding point, if we want to change the welding point from the middle to one or the other side, and the characteristics of the material. Again, we are going to calculate the cycle of the machine, and that is done. So again, we will restart the machine with the reset position, feed the plate, and the job is done.
Fantastic. And that program is done automatically by the CNC?
Yes, 100%.
Fantastic. Okay, let us see it in action.
So again, I'm going to align the plate to the roll, and so I have the reference of the rotation.
Okay.
And I'm going to start the cycle.
So the machine now is going to repeat all the steps.
Yes.
Created by
the CNC.
Fantastic.
So again, now we have a pre-bending phase. Then the pre-bending roll drops down, and the bending roll will do all the rest of work.
Fantastic.
As you can see, the figure is already 180 degrees.
Yes.
As you can see, now I have to handle the plate, but of course this operation can be avoided using the top support and of course the horizontal support combined with the machine.
Of course, of course.
Okay, so I'm going to unload the plate right now. And here we go.
Perfect. Perfect shape.
Yep.
Thank you, Ranbir. Was it you or was the machine?
It was the machine, yes.
It was the machine.
It was the CNC and the machine.
Okay, thank you very much. Wow, that's the proof of a great machine. And the CNC. But the CNC is not only automatic bending. In fact, the PGS Ultra includes machine maintenance program, machine diagnostic, import of CAD drawings, Industry 4.0 integration for production monitoring, advanced teleservice for minimum downtime, and fast assistance from the FACCIN service department. The 4HEL really looks like a perfect machine, a money-making machine with its high production rate and the high level of automation. A machine that brings the operators beyond their limits with the power of the CNC PGS Ultra. A machine that will make profits for decades thanks to its reliability. Please take this into consideration when you make your investment. And don't hesitate to contact us anytime should you need more information. Thank you very much.